Welcome back to my channel Topper's World. In this video I am going to make an humble effort to solve a problem that most of the students are facing in IELTS reading that is related to false and not given. True is easier to find out than false and not given, because false and not given both are difficult. It's difficult to distinguish between whether the statement is false or not given. So let's read a paragraph first, and then I am going to read the question. Then we will try to find out by analyzing that whether the question or the statement is false or not given. So let's read the statement for let's read the para first. As per the paragraph, if you are applying from overseas means abroad, if you are applying your application from overseas, you will be able to submit your first audition by means of DVD. So your first audition will be done by the way of DVD, YouTube, or link to a secure website. You will be invited to submit the once we have received your application form and audition fees. So let me explain to you. If you are applying from overseas, mean any foreign country, for you are applying here for any application, you will be able to submit your first audition. Your first audition of acting or singing will be done by the way of DVD, YouTube, or link to a secure website. Means you can send the video of your audition or your acting or singing by the way of DVD or YouTube video, or you can send by a link to a secure website. You will be invited to submit this once we have received your application form and audition fees. So when your audition fees and form will be received, you will be invited to present over there physically. So the question is, overseas students can do all their auditions via a digital link. So the word is here digital link. Overseas students can do all their auditions, and there is one more, all their auditions. You have to pay attention on this, all their auditions via digital link. So here it is saying that if you are applying from overseas, you will be able to submit your first audition, and here it is all their auditions. So both statements have difference. In the passage it is said that first audition, and in the statement they are saying all their auditions. So this is false information, because this is not matching with this. If there is first audition like that will be written here, then we can say that is true. But that the statement says that all auditions, so this statement does not match with the idea that is explained in the paragraph. So this is going to be the false one. So our answer will be false. Now read this second statement. Local students should physically appear for audition. So what does it mean that local students who are not from abroad, they are native students, citizens, and there is no any word or sentence written for local students. Whatever the content is written here for overseas students. So clearly the answer of this statement would be not given. So difference is that when you are going to write answer false, your statement does not match. And in case of not given, no information is given about subject of the statement. The subject is local students. So there is no information present about this statement. Now look at another question. Overseas students can pay their audition fee by check. Audition fee by check. So again, if you read all this paragraph once again, you will find that there is no information given by the method of making payments. Though the word overseas students is there, your overseas information is there, but there is no information about the method of making payment, whether it will be by cash or by credit, by any other mode of payment, so like a check or bank draft. So the answer to this question is clearly not given, because nothing is explained about this. Now look at this statement. Candidates will not be invited if their fee of audition is not deposited in advance. Now you read this statement. You will be invited to submit this once we have received your application form and audition fee. Means that audition fees should be reached to the organization in advance or before. So then you will be called for submission of your details or application form or video of audition. Now the question statement says that candidates will not be invited if their fee of audition is not deposited in advance. So this statement is true, because audition fees and application form should be sent to the organization in advance. So this statement matches with the paragraphs and this is true. I hope that you will be able to understand what I try to say in this tutorial. So I hope that you will be understood. Thank you very much for watching this.